synes jo det fascinerende at de olympiske vinterleker arrangeres midt I Villmarka. Jeg kan jo ikke la sjansen gå fra meg. Jeg må jo dra opp I fjellet og prøve fiskelykken rett utenfor Whistler. Så da har jeg slått meg lag med Brad Knowles, en lokal guide. Han driver forresten også en sportsfiskeforretning.
These are very, very sharp hooks, very good quality.
Isn't that funny, going all the way to Canada to buy a Swedish knife, huh?
Okay, wow, they're big. Nice.
Så nå skal vi prøve å fiske litt regnbueørret, vill sådan. Og det jo noe av den beste maten du kan få, så dette blir spennende.
People just don't get to experience this. They come for the games, not knowing that just on the outskirts of town in Whistler, there's places like this that people can go recreate, be the only one on the lake.
Som annen så har vi reke, og så har vi mark, meitemark. Og jeg kjører på meitemarken, og den bare deler jeg I to. Så men jeg mistenker at reker kan være veldig så bra men den der og der, det smasken støter for ørretten. Skal vi se da, det med livet her.
Game on!
Game on! Good luck to you!
Yeah, I couldn't imagine a better way to spend a day. Yeah? This is beautiful.
And this close to the Olympic arena.
Oh. You can almost hear the roar of the fans there watching the downhill races right now. We're that close.
So you think the shrimp is better than worm today?
Well, it depends on the day. Some days they like worm, some days they like shrimp. We just gotta find out what's working and then we'll both fish with that, eh?
Yeah. Nå klokka litt over 12 midt på dagen. Det kanskje litt sent. Maybe the best time of the day is early morning, huh? Do you agree?
It just depends on when they're feeding.
I'm just trying to give us a way out here if we don't catch any.
Yeah, well, it typically is better fishing in the morning.
Correct answer.
I'll change my tone there a little bit. But no, if the fish are there, they'll bite.
Yeah.
Oh, he's fighting good. Woo! There we go, guys. See nice colors. There we go. That's what they look like. Rainbow trout.
Beautiful.
Blackwater lake. Hey, thank you. Hey. There you go. Done. One for Canada. Zero for. No way.
Ja, Brad gått opp I ledelsen 1-0, hva tror jeg må gjøre nå? Jeg må flytte opp meg, finne en ny sti og finne fiske. Nå skal jeg kun bruke en krok, og så et par blyhagel. Nå tror jeg jeg skal satse på det agnet Brad bruker, nemlig reke.
You hide that hook well.
you're smelling the equalizer, aren't you?
Yoo-hoo!
Hey, there we go!
Oh, congratulations. Hey, let's get that one on the barbecue too.
Yeah,
you Vikings, oh boy.
Nice fish.
That's what it's all about, eh?
It is.
Doesn't get any fresher than that though, no. Eh? From the water onto the frying pan,
mm-hmm.
or into the barbecue in our case.
mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, finished packing up here.
Yep.
Call her a day. Once again, I'd like to thank you for coming out and enjoying this.
Hey. Thank you for having me.
Hey, more than welcome.